This weekend, a celebration highlighting 40 years of black music in Minnesota. The Minnesota Black Music Awards will take place this Saturday and Sunday. The music of Prince and super producers Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis will take center stage. Pete Rhodes and his wife Kim founded MBMA in 1982. The couple says that the event is all about preserving, promoting, and recognizing local black artists.
40 years ago, four decades, we saw the need to recognize the outstanding talents and accomplishments and contributions of black musicians and artists in Minnesota and the Twin City area. So we thought that we could help with that.
MBMA has held four events this month honoring black artists. June is also National African American Music Appreciation Month.
These artists here are so well deserving of it. We've been doing this since 1982, and we had the honor to be in the same town with Jimmy Jam, Prince, Alexander O'Neill, Maserati, you name it. And we were just such a hotbed for our whole community. And so it's one of those, these artists, then they needed to be recognized, as do the new upcoming artists.
MBMA has presented more than 500 awards. Professor Mahmoud El-Khati, the father of renowned musician Stokely Williams, will be honored as well. The event will be live streamed on Comcast and BlackMusicAmerica.com from 5 to 7 in the evening this weekend.